Good morning, children. Hope you all are doing good. Children, today is the conclusion part of the term 1 revision. So let's start.
Add the following. Add means addition, children. Addition means combining together. You have to count 7 plus 5. That is your combining 7 and 5. So, imagine these dots as your fingers, children. Keep 7 in your mind. Take 5 on your fingers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, children? Imagine these dots as your finger. Keep 7 in your mind. Take 5 on your fingers. After 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. What is the answer? 12. 1, 2, 12. Keep 8 in your mind. Take 3 on your fingers. 1, 2, 3. After 8, 9, 10, 11. Keep 9 in your mind. Take 2 on your fingers. After 9, 10, 11. Answer is 11. Keep 6 in your mind. Why 6, children? Because your number is 6. Keep 6 in your mind. Take 2 on your fingers. After 6, 7, 8. Keep 4 in your mind. Take 3 on your fingers. 1, 2, 3 on your fingers. After 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, children? Now, subtract the following. Subtract means, children, to remove, take away. You have to take out 3 from 5. 5 minus 3, that is, from 5 you have to remove 3. Imagine these dots as your fingers. 5. Take 5 fingers. Yes. Did you open 5 fingers? From that you take away or remove 3. Because why you are removing 3? Because your number is 3. 1, 2, 3. How many left? 1, 2. Children, take 6 on your fingers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. From that, how much you have to remove? Yes, you have to remove 2. 1, 2. How many left? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 are left. Take 3 fingers. Take out 3 fingers on your hand. Yes, open your 3 fingers. Yes, you have to take away 1 finger. That means you have to close 1 finger. How many left? 1, 2. Here, children, take 7. Open your 7 fingers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. You have to, from that, you have to close 3 fingers. 1, 2, 3. How many left? Count slowly. 1, 2, 3, 4. The answer is 4. Subtraction means you have to remove. You have to remove 5 from out of 9. Take 9 fingers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, children? From that, how many you have to remove? How many fingers you have to close? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many left? 1, 2, 3, 4. The answer is 4. Okay, children? Practice well addition and subtraction so that you can do it correctly. You have to write table of 2. So, prepare well table of 2. 2 ones are 2. 2 twos are 4. 2 threes are 6. 2 fours are 8. 2 fives are 10. 2 sixes are 12. 2 sevens are 14. 2 eights are 16. 2 nines are 18. 2 tens are 20. Okay, children? Most of you know the table. That's very good. Learn the table well. Okay, children? Write numbers 451 to 500. This you have to practice the number, children, and orals reading of 3-digit numbers. Practice well, children. With this, we complete our term 1 revision. All the best. Thank you.